we do here is go back.
We're going to South America again. They've got produced great talent for Bolivia, no offense. Now, give me a number, 1 through 10. It's Venezuela. Let's go. Let's see if the Venezuelans have anything to offer. Let me just go back to Germany. Give me a number, 1 through 9. It's 4. So, we're going to Southern Europe. Now, we haven't been here, so let's check it out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Give me a number, 1 through 7. It's 1. A Portuguese talent, maybe another Ronaldo. Another superstar from Portugal. Okay, now let's check out Jake Short. Give me a number, 1 through 9. Line. Another either Australian or New Zealand talent. Give me a number, 1 through 2. It's 2. Another New Zealand scouting network. Let's hope it goes well this time. But now, let's wait till the next month. Let's check out how the youth academy is going. I haven't put some boring points in some of these. I need to do that. And we're done. Now let's check up on how the regular squad, youth academy, whatever you want to call it, are going. Let's check out how many appearances each of them have. Yeah, I probably need to put them in the start in the academy team. Yes, we have Izquierdo, a nation is in front. Then the Argentinian. Great. Another center back we got, a left back, and the Sousa, which is a pretty good keeper. Now let's check up on all the other youth talents sprinkled in here. He left it on the bench. Aduku. Barbosa maybe make it on the bench. Yeah, he did. He's actually in the starting 11. Can you believe that? Garcia to move them up, so I don't forget where they are, because I might forget where they are. On the left mid, let's see how he plays there. He's better than Machado, but I don't know if he'll play better. He's going to just right mid and here. I just removed this guy from the bench, but I want to give different people a chance to play with people. And plus, they'll be on the reserves when the team wears out, and I have to sell all the teams, so don't worry. They'll be still here, but this is the Youth Academy squad, and see how they play. Go to the next month of May. Okay, we're in May. That rhymed. Okay, we're in May. Perfect. Okay, let's check out the youth squad. The Venezuelans. Do they have any talent? So far, maybe so far. Right now, I don't recommend. I don't recommend going here yet. It's only the first month. Let's see if Portugal produces another. He's perfect. Estevao Rios. Perfect. This guy also might be good, so I'm just gonna sign him up as well. And Jake Short. What does he think? What did he find in New Zealand? Maybe he could be a little bit. This guy. He's a goalkeeper. See if anyone can release. I mean, we haven't trained him yet, so I'm gonna have to just put some in the level squad that are 16. Let's just put these two in here so far. And let's put in this New Zealand talent. Now, let's put on some development plans. And, redo the team on the starting 11, basically. I can't prep myself a lot. Sorry. I'm gonna sort it by which one has... Wait, can you show me this one? Fine. Let's by alphabetical order, so we should be together anyways. See you in a bit. So just finished adding some of the development plans on them. And now let's check up on the music album spot. We have a right back. Ooh, interesting. Finally, we have a player that can play in a defensive position. And Moreno. Perfect. He is not better than Barbosa, so I'm just going to keep him on the bench. But if we just get two defensive players and an attacker with another goalkeeper, we're going to be home set, and we're going to be able to release all the other players and eventually start promoting the other players. But I just want to go to as many nations as we can. That's my objective of the series. If you want to see this become a series, then just leave a like. And like for Siri, because she's been giving me a bunch of great tips. So, if you want to see it again, by all means, like the video, comment, and subscribe if you want to see it. And then comment which team you want to see next. As I was saying before, it can be any team. It can be a national team, it can be a team from any league, anything, whatever you want, it's welcome. And if you do that, I'll heart your comment, like it, and pin it. I can only pin one comment, so like the comment, like me, and that's the one I will do next. Okay, let's check out the Spaniards report. What do you have from Venezuela? This? Nah. Ooh, maybe. I don't know. I'll let them ruin the pot a little bit more. Do I see another Portuguese thing? I don't. Honestly, don't. Okay. Adam Elliott. Daniel, nope. This wasn't a good month, okay? Ignore this month, okay? It's not important. We might be able to promote some other players now because they might turn older this month, this year, whatever. They turn older and they have great potential. They're in the team. Like the second goalkeeper we have in the team is being promoted. I want to see some defensive players. Even if he's not good enough, I just want to see the bench filled up with players. Okay, we need one defensive-minded player. I mean, I might be able to promote one of these CDMs and train them to be a defender. But I have to wait until they grow up. Actually, no, I'm going to change the position right now. And it's going to be the better potential of the two of them. It's going to be this one. Train him up to be a different position. A center back. 2 weeks? Perfect. And now we'll just have to sim forward, because this is not a good map. Just to sim forward. Oh no, July. That's next month. So, no, I will not sim there yet. I will check out how the squad performed, if they even played any games, which I hope they do. Okay. Sure, good. That's what I like to see as a goalkeeper. Plus 4 overall already. No appearances. He hasn't played any games, but yeah, not. This is gonna be a common occurrence. 0 games for the majority of the youth squad, but some players are getting playing time. The Japanese can get the playing time. Garcia, the man in the middle, the Brazilian man in the middle, got some game time. Murillo got some game time, and Izquierdo got 2 assists. That's really nice. Yeah. Miyamoto didn't do anything, but he played as well. And Karner, I think, was the best player on the squad. He scored 3 goals, 1 assist, and played 7 games. That's really nice. Oh wait, no. The captain played 9 games, 1 goal, 1 assist. And, the Japanese left back / center back played 17 games and made one goal. That's it. I mean, he's a left back. Can't blame him. And, I think that's it. That's all the Youth Academy players I played. So, yeah, let's hope that they keep progressing. And, once we have enough players, I'm going to be able to release the squad. And I'm going to fix it right now with the new players we just added. Now we just only need one more player, and we can start releasing all of the other players. Yep, that's it. There's no more other Youth Academy players except for the reserve, future reserves. So, let's send to the next game and see what talents they have to offer. I'll see you next year. We are in July now of the second season, and let's check out. I didn't get the cup because we don't really care about that. And right now, let's check out how the youth staff report. The last report is going. Venezuela, do you see any talent? Eyes wide open. I mean, he could maybe. You know what? I'm just going to sign him. So I don't get regrets. And the German, what did he do? He didn't do anything in Portugal. Portugal was just. They produced one good talent, two good talents, and that was it. I mean, to be fair, we were done 3 months, but I don't want this to be like a very long career mode. It's gonna be doing this and then simming forward. Mm-hmm. I think that this will be the last year of recruiting players, and then I'll just simming, checking on their progress, and never getting fired. Great joke, right? Great joke. Anyways, let's check out the. Yep, the center back has been moved positions. The goalkeeper will be trained up to get 5-star weak foot. And another one. The center back will be producing that one. Perfect. I think that he might be the center back we play. So I'm going to promote. Oh, he's too young. Dang it. Okay, let me just check the high potentials and see who can be promoted. Another goalkeeper? I might want to wait for him. I might want to wait. Because he has like a lot of competition. Santos? I don't know. I mean, they have a lot of competition with KM spot. The winger also might have a bunch of competition, but I think he might be one of the best. Another left winger that might be better. Another KM. You know what? I just want to promote this guy because literally 69 overall. I mean, who wouldn't promote him? And his Argentinian compatriot. I think that's it. If this guy was older, I would literally promote him right away because he's a center back that's amazing and amazing potential. So let's just check on the squad. Let's change a few things around. Definitely want to play him. Suarez could be definitely the backup. And he's scared of all, we'll just be on the bench. No, starting 11. I mean, bench. I said bench. Anyways, we have another bench. We have another reserve player. And, yeah, honestly, I feel like we can start releasing players, except we need one more defensive player. Once the Austrian turns 16, sweet 16, he's gonna be the talent, okay, of the squad. Okay, let's check out the Spaniard and see what network we can set up. Siri, give me a number, 1 through 9. It's 4, perfect. Southern Europe it is. Give me a number, 1 through 7. It's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Albania. We're going to Albania, people. Let's go. Perfect. Next one. The German. Where is he going? Give me a number. 1 through 9. 1. North America. Give me a number. 1 through 3. It's 1. A Canadian wonder kid. Now, Jake Short, where is he going? Give me a number. 1 through 9. It's not another either Australian or New Zealand. I wish I could put more nations here because, but I could put literally any nation in the Australian league thing, and then how we decide which nation to where, you know. It's too complicated. It's fine. Give me a number, 1 through 2. Which one? Australian talent it is. It's no longer New Zealand talent. Okay, we're just gonna wait for these guys to set up their spots, and let's go. Let's go ahead into August. I think we got relegated. Did we get relegated? No. I thought we got relegated because there's no Salford City. Salford City got promoted. Great for them, great for them. Okay, anyways, moving on. Let's find the new staff. See what reports they have. OMG. We literally have already a 94 potential player. Like, I don't know. And an 84 potential. Oh my. This is literally the next one. Here. What did I say? Albania. Bro, go to Albania. Albania. If you tell you anything, go to Albania to scout the players. Bro, I just got 3 players in the first month. What else can you ask? I mean, Canada doesn't improve that many talents. I mean, I'd have to wait a little bit. It's just the first month. But I mean, compared to Albania, bro. Go to Albania if you want to find some talents. Go to Albania, bro. I have to put training plans on these guys. Bro, he's the highest potential player. Both of them are. Oh my god. Bro, I have to promote them, bro. They're both gonna be 5-star skill moves. Can you believe that? The Albanian talent. I think I'm gonna be promoting. I think that this... No, you have better white ringer. Let's wait until he improves. He's already improved 3 ratings? Oh my god, it's only been a month, bro. Calm down, chill. I think that this is going very well for us. Okay, now let's sit to another month, and now I'm waiting to see Albanian talent, okay? Albanian talent. We're coming for you. Okay, we made it to next month, and let's check out how it's going. Albania, give me good talent. It's only one talent. What can I expect? Canada, give me good talent. I mean, yeah. I was expecting a bit more from you, Canada. Australia, give me something good. Bro, Australia's just not losing the talent. I don't think we should. Albania produces something, produce some amazing talent. Personally, I think I put in the third. Yeah, I did. I put it in the third. So I'm gonna just still development plan them. See how I go? Oh, bro, the Austrian center back literally can be promoted now. Oh my god, I promoted him. Bro, he's a talent waiting to explode on the pitch. And he's gonna get game time, bro. He's gonna get a bunch of game time. Now we'll see like remove all the players that aren't. He's not good enough to start, he's good enough to be on the bench. And I think it's really good for all the other players so that these guys could guarantee play time. So basically we're gonna just do something along the lines of putting the oldest players, retiring them, I mean, moving them. Oh my god, he's already gonna be tired. Anyways, 1 second, I think that's it. I can't believe this player because he's retiring at the end of the season and can't do anything about that. So he'll just have to deal with it. Yeah, so this is the squad, and they should be playing all the games. And I'm not gonna get fired for losing all the players and losing all the games. So if you're wondering why I picked Cruel Alexandria, I don't know, they had a crucial. They had a crucial youth development, and I really need that. Okay. Simpson next month. Oh my god, we're top of the league, bro. We're literally top of the league with this team. Oh my god. Bro. Get automatic promotion from League One. You know what? Maybe we could do this. Okay. Youth staff, what are we saying? What are we saying? Any Albanian talent? Ooh, maybe. Maybe. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna get him. And because I have to get him because I couldn't wait any longer. It's the last day. No, nothing good for Canada. Don't go to Canada. And Australia. What do we got here? I think we got 2 wonder kids from Australia. Maybe go to Australia, but I wouldn't say definitely go to Australia, just like Albania. Go to Albania. Albania is the way. Give me a number, 1 through 9. It's 3? We're going to Africa again. I love going to Africa. Okay, how many teams are there again? I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Give me a number, 1 through 8. It's 2, we're going back to Egypt. Let's hope it goes well. Okay, the German, where is he going? Give me a number, 1 through 9. It's 3, we're going again to Africa. Give me a number, 1 through 8. It's 7, perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, I think it's Cameroon. A Cameroonian talent, another Samueletto. Come on, let's go. Where will the Jack Short go? Give me a number, 1 through 9. It's 9. No. Give me a number, 1 through 2. It's 2. New Zealand it is. Can't disagree with Siri. It's the boss. It's the name of the game. I guess that's what we're doing this time. And I want to promote some players to the squad so we have a bit of depth. Great potential players, I'm going to be promoted in some way. Promoted. Oh, wait, that was the wrong one. Oops. Yeah, it's all part of the plan. Promote. Too young. And promote. That should be enough. Already going up and overall. Anyone better than Barbosa? Let me click on Barbosa. No one's better? No one's better. We have better. Alarm going up. We got another attacking player that will be a threat to, not the team, to the offense attacks. I don't know what I was thinking. But anyways, I don't think that this bench can have any improvements anymore. I mean, maybe, but for Mayor, yeah, I think that should work. And, I think that's all we can do. Let's hope that they get rotated around and, yeah, let's go to the next month. Okay, I've been seeing a progress, and we're doing pretty well. Okay, let's check out the youth staff and see what their experience and judgment has come to. It's come to this. Bro. Nah, bro. Why? Give me good talent. I need good talent. Ooh, finally a good player. A New Zealand talent. Ooh, let's see how he progresses. Now let's put some development plans and see who else we can rise up. That's it. We got them all. You have 10 goalkeepers looking at. You have 3 goalkeepers over here. 3 goalkeepers, left mid, 4 cams, right mid, and 3 left wings. Yeah, this is getting out of hand right now. It's getting out of hand. Too many players. Too many players. Let's go to December. And I think this is going to be the last one I'm looking at because the team's getting really full right now. Okay? So I think that's just going to be it. Okay. Let's see what youth talent they have. In January, I think we're going to just... This is going to be the last scout report. I don't think we'll be able to get any more players in. 287. Oh my god, bro. Egypt this time around coming out with the superstars. Until I walk awake, scream my mind, I